Jennifer Aniston, Brad Pitt's final vacation speaks volume about the ex's plea. Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt have been separated for 15 years already, and there have been non-stop rumors about them. But if one revisits their final vacation together, the answer is there. Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt were perfect for each other, and many agree to that. He was the sexiest man alive, and she was America's sweetheart. The fans celebrated when they married in 2000 and were broken-hearted when they divorced 5 years later. Despite all the drama created between the exes, Aniston and Pitt remain good friends, and fans should accept it. Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt's final outing. Go-karts revisited Brad Pitt and Jennifer Aniston's last outing as a married couple. The time, the rumors about Pitt and Angelina Jolie was already out. However, in one snap during the vacation, Pitt can be seen wrapping his arms around Aniston with a letter returning the embrace. Due to the sweet photos, many felt that Brad and Jen's marriage was doing great. However, shortly after the vacation, they announced their separation. Pogocast. The photo actually shows is a loving couple breaking up with one another. This was to be their last getaway. The outlet noted that while Pitt's rumored affair was a scandal, it wasn't hostile or dramatic, and there was no bad blood between the Aniston and Pitt after the breakup. Sometimes, what the people involved say is actually the closest thing to truth you can hope for. I think that in this case, that's certainly resonant, the report added, referring to Pitt and Aniston's split announcement. When Pitt and Aniston announced their separation, the two did it in a gentle way. They stressed that the separation was not the result of any speculations from the tabloids. Instead, they ended up with a decision with much thoughtful consideration. They also stressed that they would remain committed and caring friends with great love and admiration for one another. Pitt and Aniston today. True to the words, Brad Pitt and Jennifer Aniston remain good friends. In fact, earlier this year, they made a sweet reunion at the SAG Awards, which allegedly angered Angelina Jolie. An insider claimed Jolie felt disrespected when Pitt and Aniston's public reunion. Also, Aniston had nothing but love for Pitt in her interviews after the divorce. "I love Brad. I really love him," Aniston told Vanity Fair in 2006, a year after the split. She also shared that she could love Pitt for the rest of her life. "I will love him for the rest of my life. He's a fantastic man. I don't regret any of it, and I'm not going to beat myself up about it." Pitt and Aniston are set to reunite at the Live Virtual Table Read of Fast Times at Richmond High. However, there is no set date yet after it was pushed back due to technical difficulties.